Hello there guys, Leo here, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Let's cut off some bats. Give me some hearts, because I am desperate for hearts. Alright, got all of that done. Just refilling my bag. There's no way I can make it cost all that. There we go. I got the rupee. Well, that's not going to work. Nope, that has everything to do with it. Is there anything over here? Interesting. Let's see, it's got to be something around here. Interesting. Is there anything in here that I need to do? Hmm. I don't think anyone of these got anything interesting to say. Missing something. Wonder what that is. That was a close one. What the crap? Okay, I'm fully back at Reheart. Got to be something up here. Interesting. Ah. Big. What? There we go. Stupid thing. There. Annoying thing. Sheesh. What do you gotta say? Gerudo Dragonfly. Another new bug. What do we have here? Aha. Booyah. Treasure chest. Blue bird feather. There's our first one of those. Gotta get my second headset out. Hold on. All right, I am back. This new pair of headset really needs to be broken in. All right, I forget. Yeah. Oh, great. Bingo. Ouch. Bad. There we go. I believe that's everything that we need it for, other than those hearts. What's up here? I see something with the Triforce on it. Yeah, I know. Bingo! The Nehru Desert. Bombs. Another crystal? What does this activate? First, he activates the bird statue. How many things really need to get broken in? They're still stiff. Grab another one of these. Keep on going, keep on going. Just for safe measures. What in the world is this? Oh. Treasure chest? What is this going to contain for me? Alright, golden skull. Three of those. And with that golden skull, I won't leave it off for this episode. See you guys next time.